Hey friends, welcome back to episode 30, I think it is, of World of Final Fantasy. I think you'll notice that I'm somewhere else. I'm in the Coliseum rather than the girls' tea room. That's just because I was trying to catch some more Mirages off camera and it didn't work because I'm too strong. So I'm going to go back to Ninewood Hills. My mind's gone blank. I've been up for about 4 hours and I'm still just like half asleep. I don't know why.
We go back to the girls' tea room,
even. Just because I want to do some more interventions.
Need something? What now?
Intervene.
Whose soul will you touch?
How many is there altogether that I've done? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 9, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, right. So there's 36 there altogether. Okay, right. And I think this is the first one, isn't it? Yes, let's go see Eco for a bit. Because I know there's a trophy once you do 30.
Something's out there.
So I'm curious to know how many there is altogether. So I want to polish these off before I go into the end.
If it's making my horn act up like this, then it can only be a mirage with some kind of connection to my tribe.
Or if it's Dagger.
We'd better go check it out.
Yeah, because I want to finish the interventions and I want to finish the Colosseum, if I can, before I finish the story.
Is this the spot?
Oh, hello.
I can feel it. Are you the Mirage who's been calling us? What is it? You don't mean to fight us. Stand here. Get ready.
He's like a dark version of Fenra. Wonder if I can capture him.
Oh, cool. I didn't know Eiko's horn was real.
Sure seems that way.
It used to be that every the summoner was the symbolized by their horn.
Huh, I didn't know that. So Eiko must be descended from an ancient line of them.
There we go. Okay, I wonder if we can capture it. I think we can. Oh no, unimprisonable. Okay, oh, he's only got minimal health. And he's weak against light. And I still haven't got anything that does light attacks. Ooh, that's not a very good attack. Oh, you'll notice I've got Sylphie on instead of Web, I think it was. Just because I want her tickle ability to be able to lower stacks. So I've switched her for the Werebat. And she's got the Whisper Wind, doesn't she? So I'll be able to cure her a lot better as well. Right, let's use Blaze. Wow, that was terrible. So that must mean that Ice Storm might be much weaker. Oh no, Ice Storm does, so he's resistant to fire, but normal ice attacks do normal damage. That's good to know. Well, if I knew what a light attack was, I'd use a light attack. But I haven't got any, let's say Pokemon then. I've not got any thingamabobs. Where is Whisper Wind there? I'm not getting any Mirages that can do light attack yet. And I think I know where to get them from. I think it's from the Crystal Tower. So I need to either go back there or see if I can fight one of those Pale Tomberry things. I'm sure they're a light attack because they're quite like Mirages. So I imagine they'd have... Oh god, I'm nearly dead. Let's say it's here. Ability. Cure. Big step. Little step. Oh. Ah, my coffee's hot. Just the way I like it. Oh, it sends nice warm chills down the body. Right. Damn it. Oh, lucky. Still in this. There we go.
That was a good fight.
We got that. Minotaur's not really leveling up. Has he reached his level cap or something?
His magic is unbelievably strong. But it's strange. There's something about him that feels so familiar.
Hey, is there a reason you called out to us like that? Huh? What?
Eiko, we are so proud of you. Still so young, and yet you have carried the tribe's heavy burden with head held high. Thank you.
Is that the Mirage talking? Wait, I know this voice.
Eiko, these are dark times, and Grimoire faces a terrible crisis. The world will soon have need of the power our tribe possesses, and the Mirages who answer our call.
The Mirages who answer our call? What do you mean? Are there others out there besides Fenrir?
You share a connection with many Mirages. You must find them. Join their power with yours.
Is that her father?
And wield it well. The future is yours. May it be bright.
Wait!
You are not alone, Eiko. The tribe will always be watching over you.
Fenrir.
Aww.
Know who that was? That had to have been one of my ancestors' mirages. Come to think of it, Grandfather once told me, after I celebrate my 16th birthday, I would be able to form bonds with many different mirages. But now, I need to focus on the things I can accomplish in the present. After all, I've still got a long, long way to grow. Fenrir, can I count on you to be there for me?
I said yes.
Grimoire is in danger. And if it needs my tribe's power, the summoner's power, then I'll share it with you. Reynn, Lann.
I really want to play Final Fantasy IX now. Sorry if you can hear some shouting outside. There's an idiot that's just stood outside my window and he's just yelling. Sounds like he's barking. Sorry if you can hear. I don't know if my mic's picking it up or not. Reality.
What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Sometimes I hate living here. Full of idiots that just like seem to like to yell. Right. Elephenra, Memento, and Resist Strength Seed, okay. Right, Quistis has tasked Terror with taking out a particularly nasty mirage. According to an eyewitness report, I can't believe a freak of nature. Oh, let's read this one actually. The creature that called Elk Eco here is one of the Fenra. It tells Eco that its tribes will always watch over her, then disappears. Eco hugs Fenra tight before setting out with a determined stride. She still has a lot of growing to do. Right, so I'm freak of nature. I can't believe a freak of nature like that even exists. What could this hideous affront to all this good be? To all that is good be. That got me last time as well, so we'll accept this one. And hopefully they'll go away. Stupid idiots.
I must do my part and fight. Whatever's out there, I'm going to have to face it with courage.
Go on, Tara. You tell her. I'll tell yourself.
The mirage in these latest reports sounds particularly nasty. Cloud? Oh, right. He's not here. Squall!
No, he's out on a mission too.
I'll take this one.
Tara? Are you ready for it?
Yes. If you need my help, I can fight. Okay, then. But be extra careful, please. Something feels off about this one.
One witness said, I can't believe a freak of nature like that even exists. I'm quoting that word for word.
A mirage that's too hideous to be true? I see.
I can't think of anything Final Fantasy monster that would, unless it's Lost Number. It couldn't be Lost Number, could it?
You can handle this, Tara. Come on,
Oh, this one's a tasty
one.
I'd love to get my tentacles
around. What's its name? It's the squid.
Who are you?
The octopus.
Don't tell me you haven't heard of
Ultros. That's it.
This puss belongs to an octopus extraordinaire.
Hold on. Is this the mirage from the reports? Hey, someone has been causing trouble around here. Is it you?
Oh, no! I would never! But I know the crook you're after. Oh, what a fiend! How's this? Why don't I help you out and show you the way to his lair?
Huh? Really?
Oh, I'd love to! She's more than tasty. She's so deliciously naive, I can't resist!
He's the one that
might have just bagged me a winner here for
follows you around on Final Fantasy VI, isn't he? And he was on Kingsglaive as well. He attacks the airships. I can't believe I forgot his name.
Hey, about that hideous mirage, would you say it's nearby?
Oh, it'll still be a ways.
Listen. Could you tell me where you're taking me?
Poor Terra.
Why, somewhere that you and I can have plenty of fun together, of course.
What? Then this whole time, you've been lying to me? You really are a nasty mirage. But this is it. You're through!
All right, you got me. I might have told a fib. But no, I'm not the nasty McNast you're hunting for, I swear.
It doesn't matter. You deceive people for who knows what awful purposes.
The nasty McNast.
You? Fine. Be that way. Didn't want to keep up the act anyway. You wanna know who's been inking up a stink in this neighborhood? Ultros has! Ooh, shocker! Huh? What's wrong? And tell me, does that make me a bad octopus? Sorry, so sorry!
Here we go. I wonder if I can capture him. Imagine having that as a mirage. I don't think I can.
I can't believe Terra actually trusted this creep.
Yep, she's much too gullible.
One day it's gonna be her undoing, I'm afraid.
No, no, you've gotta believe me! I'm actually a really nice guy. An octopus guy! Actually, I'm just an octopus.
What?
Unimprisonable. Okay. Right. So he's weak against fire. Interesting. Resistant to water. Weakness to light, lightning, normal. Okay. Right.
Really? Oh. Well, why didn't you tell us that sooner?
Wait, what part of him looks really nice?
Huh?
Well, no part of him.
Come on. Tell me he didn't trick you too.
We have an octopus to fight.
He can't do that much damage. Wow. So it looks like each one's doing around about 1,000 attacks. Okay, so they're done talking there. I can't use Hellfire. Blaze again it is then, I guess. And I'm gonna have to use Thundara unless I've got something else. No, Thundara. Thundara does more than Blaze. Maybe if I use Fyra. That seems to do a lot more damage than Blaze. I think I'll stick to using Fyra. But it's all it's run out, okay. Right, so we have to attack for a bit now then. Get your punch on. Octopus tentacle. I like his little hat type thing. His ball gives us like a hat. Mind blast. Oh, my beard's all itching. He's nearly dead.
All right.
Predictable.
Okay, maybe Minotaur is growing, but it doesn't seem to be growing that quick.
They were right. I'd have to say that Mirage really was too hideous to be true.
Ah, oh, bless her. Right. What's next on the agenda?
What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Right. No, it's too horrible for words. It's Ultros, with a truly loathsome talent for deceiving innocent young maidens. Ultros lures terror to an isolated location. When Ultros finally drops the act and turns on Terra, he quickly finds that, naive or not, she's no pushover. After defeating the dastardly octopus, Terra does her best to put the whole incident way behind her. Okay, so what we got? An Ultros memento and a Thundara seed. Nice. The sad spiral. Yuna has heard that a town has it rough with the Cognate and journeys there to see what she can do to help. When she arrives, she finds a young girl speaking with another villager. ... Three dots means ominous things.
I thought the Cogna were on a rampage in this town. I know that I heard right, but I don't see any sign of them. What's this?
Ami, you're doing a brave thing. It'll be over soon. Can we count on you?
Yes. I promise to see it through to the end. Pardon? This young lady here, Ami, isn't planning to go out there and take on the Cogna.
Huh? Oh, well,
It's not like that. Let me explain what's going on. Miss, Yuna will be fine. Those mechanical monsters, they're called Cogna and they're dangerous. How do you hope to stand against them? Don't go out there. The League of S has better fighters.
The point isn't for me to fight it. My job is just to
lead the way. She's a champion of light.
What?
Those Cogna, or whatever you call them. Trying to fight them would be foolish, we know that. But if we don't act, it's only a matter of time before they take control of the town. So you see, we came up with a rule here. We take turns, and each household has to send out a decoy, as long as they're focused on somebody else. The Cogna will stay away from the town. And now it's my turn. I'm going...
Also, they sacrifice someone.
Ami, once they spot you...
You don't have to tell me what I already know. Several others have gone out there before me. As you may have guessed.
Oh, that's quite... It's like the Hunger Games, isn't it?
No! I won't let you do this! Let's contact the League of S for help. Then we can...
You're welcome to call for all the help that you want. But I've made up my mind. I'm doing my part. While you wait for the League to get here, someone still has to slow those things down.
How can you say that? You're willing to sacrifice your life?
Well, it's only one life, right? If that buys some hope for the rest of the town, then so be it. Even a little hope is preferable to no hope at all. And besides, now that my turn has come up, I can't say, oh, never mind. Listen, this is my decision to make and I've made it.
Oh, man.
So please, try and understand. Hey, Yuna, right? Do you mind if I ask you one small favor? It's my mother. I was hoping that you could say goodbye for me. I'd do it myself, but I don't want to lose my courage. Tell her I love her.
Damn, this game sometimes hits you in the feels. Don't think...
She said that? My sweet Ami.
Lady Yuna. Thank you for delivering the message.
Ma'am, are you sure about this? Because you'll never...
When was I ever able to make her choices for her? It's not like I'll be far behind her.
Stop that! I'm sorry, but this isn't right. This can't be the solution. Ami thinks she's giving you hope.
but her dying will only take more of your hope away. It doesn't make any sense at all.
Don't think that I don't know that. I've been screaming it in the back of my head from the moment she left. But she's so stubborn sometimes. And I couldn't... Lady Yuna, please. Please save my daughter. I can't keep pretending this is okay. It's not.
Don't worry. I will bring
Amy. Go on, Yuna. It is like the Hunger Games, sort of. So rather than fighting each other and acting as tribute, they're acting as a tribute to fight the Cogna.
Where am I?
How'd you get a control
what
unit?
What are you doing? That girl has already made her decision. What gives you the right to stand between her and her choices?
And who are you?
Do you respect her resolve so little you would trample all over it?
No, it's not that.
But you know exactly why she made the choice she did. You accepted it and allowed her to go. You agreed that small sacrifices must be made for the good of the many.
Is that like a...
I did try to convince myself
another form
of
valor for her or
and
something.
I almost let myself believe it. But no. What's wrong is wrong. A world of loss? Of sacrifice? I won't have it. My choice is to look for a better choice.
Then prove to me that you can endure. Do you really think you possess the strength to shield the world from tragedy?
Like Spira.
I shall be the judge of
Sin
that.
Sin over again. Right, the summoners sacrifice themselves to fight
hey,
Sin.
Sorry to butt in while you're trying to test Yuna's strength.
You don't mind, right? The strength of friends is the greatest strength of all.
Wow, slap that onto a greeting card ASAP.
Yeah, no valor for.
Okay!
Bit like an Ellie Fenra, isn't it? Unimprisonable. Weak against wind, okay, and dark. So I've got Whisper Wind and Petty Grudge. But it does no damage whatsoever. Okay. What about Whisper Wind? Does that do anything? Right, okay, so Petty Grudge doesn't do anything. So I might as well just attack with Shiva. Or just attack with both of them, really. Try fire, see what it does. It's resistant to fire. Okay. What about Bizarra? Bizarra does damage. Good to know. Good, good, good. Right. Bizarra! And better chill Whisper Wind. It's on its last legs now, isn't it? Yeah. So just like ground and pound it to death. Boom. And there we have it. It is dead. What's dead can never die. See, Fenra's only. Not Fenra, Minotaur's only grown up that little bit. Whereas everyone else is just like shooting up. Fire spell stolen. Very good.
Tired.
You have proven the depth of your resolve. I offer you all of my power. Wield it now as you see
fit. The Hymn of the Faith.
Don't do this!
Yuna?
No one should have to sacrifice herself for others. It's wrong. I won't allow it. No more!
Is she doing ascending? Oh no, she's gonna fight it. Oh, I've got goosebumps now from listening to the Hymn of the Faith. Ooh, that's a mega weapon. Oh, it's a new one. I can capture it. That's gotta be a mega weapon, hasn't it? I know I thought Ultima weapon. Oh, can I capture it? Ah! thought I could capture it then. Right, so it's not resistant to elemental, any element. So it's just a case of fighting him, isn't it? So, bravery. Where are you? Whisper wind. Maybe we might fight it. I bet you bravery again. I might summon Sephiroth or Cloud in a minute. I don't understand why it's saying new Mirage appeared though when you can't even capture it. Sorry, let's summon. Oh, I can't. Okay, let's summon Sephiroth. I won't do the violin or anything this time. Trying to resist it. Wow, that barely even scratched him. I love how the electric guitar just kicks in, it's brilliant. Diamond just would do anything. 2000. Meh. Full power. Oh, you son of a gun. Items, that's what I want. I've got a Mega Phoenix, yes. And I won't just stack them. Stack. Full power again, bad user. Oops, no, right. Right, how does Seabrus it? I forgot how to. Is it just by damage? I forgot Mega Mirage. I haven't got Seabrus anymore. Crap. I need to find more summons because I'm sure there's more summons floating around. So now I've got Shiva, Ifrit, and Rambu. But I'm sure there's going to be more. Oh, here we go. With the Ultima. There it is. Cure. You've not got Cure, have you? No. There it is, cure. Freaking out. It's getting quite bad, that is now. High potion. There it is, cure. Because we're going to keep using ultimate on every turn. It's not good. Come on, his health's really low. Heaps. Right, so that should protect us from another battle of ultimate now. I'm gonna use that. Right, attack. Got one more cure in me, so let's cure Shiva. And hopefully. Yes. I can cure me and attack. Right, should be able to survive another battle to make him now. Abilities, let's use Diamond Buster, yeah. We're surviving, we're hanging in. Oh, I nearly killed all of my weapon then. That was a big no-no. Nearly big noob move. There we go. Put her in power up. I just killed Fifa. Nice little counter. Ability cure. Come on, he's nearly dead. Items, high potion. Items, high potion. Oh, his arm's dropped. We've nearly got him. He's on the ropes. Right, abilities. Ice storm. Abilities. Sure. Oh, I've got one more high potion to use because I know he's going to use ultimate now. And it's going to up full power. That's quite a fever. I'm going to use that fever. Which one's yours? Fever. Alright, come on, guys. Yes, this should hopefully kill him. Come on, come on. Son of a. I'm just going to attack him. This is a mistake because I'm going to die. Oh, thank God for that. I've done him.
That ought to do it.
We got an elixir for our troubles. How awesome.
Are they here? I can feel it. Thank you.
That's a Zanakin theme.
I admire your courage and resolve, but... Ami, you need to think of those you're leaving behind. Your mother's waiting for you. Yuna! I'm so sorry. Thank you. There's always a better choice out there. So don't give up.
Oh man. I better save it actually, because I came close to dying then, and I don't want my progress to be deleted. Okay. Right, yep, come on, skip to the new. Right, let's go see what's next.
Hello. What now?
I want my items, please. Where is it? Right. Ami was chosen to act as the town's decoy, sacrificing her life to save the rest. Yuna refuses to accept this as right and chases after her to stop this, but a mirage appears to block her path, commanding her to prove her resolve. Yuna passes the Mirage's test with flying colours and manages to reach Amy, in time, defeating the Cogna. She sees the happy Amy after awaiting Mother's arms. We've got the Nivalifar Memento and the Resist Magic down. Right. Chanto's up to something and the twins are going to get to the bottom of it. Okay.
Not too shabby, all things considered. Now I'm ready for a blast of epic scale. A real heavy hitter.
She makes me laugh.
Lann? Is it just me, or does this raise all kinds of red flags?
Yeah, there's no telling what that crackpot is cooking up.
What do you think? Maybe we should check in on them.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh, Titus, perfect timing. Do you know where Dr. Shantotto might be?
You need the doc? She's out taking an extended swim. Drank that concoction of hers and went to the temple.
The sunken temple?
She dove right in with this ear-to-ear grin and was all like, and here I thought she hated swimming.
Pardon me.
Well, hope we didn't come all the way down here for nothing.
Ah, I
huh?
Oh! So Lady Giant has returned for another visit.
Oh, it's the Queen.
Marvelous timing.
What's up?
Achoo! Who ordered the man thing?
My bad?
Still doesn't
I
like
feel
him.
An unusual giddy sensation. Enough! Man thing is to keep its distance from me.
Okay.
Reynn, was it? The Lady Giant's name? Reynn person must listen.
Sure.
Will, I have decided I must run away.
But run away? Why?
Alas, I am not even certain. I heard... and this human person appeared, who then made an attempt on my royal life. I mean, those wretched Tomberries, they were finally behaving. Everything was fine. The Guachos, we were getting on with our lives. And I thought I could have some peace and quiet. Tell me, why do humans find such sport in picking on me?
Please, try to calm down. Dr. Shantotto, right?
Oh, there is no doubt about that.
Human bullies!
Don't worry, because Lann here, he's gonna teach that mean human person a lesson. Okay? Please don't cry.
Do what?
I don't.
He will.
Sure. No problem.
I'm feeling that same sensation again.
What?
Look, a girl's heart is a complicated thing.
Crazy.
Come on now, Reynn. You do realize that I have like zero chance of beating Dr. Shantotto.
Then you shouldn't have promised.
I've got to make my way to the temple. Oh, okay.
Oh, please.
Right, I'm going to see if I need any of these, but I think I'm going to just do all this and transition back to when I get to where I need to go. Unless anything interesting pops up, I'll see you guys when I find Chaitanto or when we find it. Right, so I've got one of them. So I'll see you guys in a second, I guess.
Did it!
Victory! wasn't so bad.
No trouble at all.
Victory!
Good fight.
All right. Wasn't so bad.
Right, guys, I'm back. I've not found where I meant to go yet, but I've just found this merch shroud thing, so I'm gonna go do this and see. Merkrift, that's what it's called. So let's do this and see who it is and get this out of the way. I'm just wandering around the temple and I can't find it.
Let's begin.
Oh, it says Oogle Boogle Moogle things, isn't it? So that's the same thing. Abilities, Libra, Mind Flayer, and Spirit. They must evolve into Ultra Stem. Right, so I've got you. Right, wrong way. Right. Thank you. It's not telling me how to capture it. Damn you, Balthazar. Right. Let's take out the mind flayers first then. Jesus Christ. You know what? Abilities. Ice Storm, that's just... Jesus Christ, right, I just calm down. Bloody Laura. There it is, Ice Storm. Right, so they're dead. Abilities. Oh, okay, because I've been silenced and confused. Great. Right, so let's take out this Mind Flayer. Take out that Mind Flayer. Right. The other ones needed Reflect. So I wonder if these are the same. It worked. Right, got it. So it's Reflect that I need to do. Why can't I? Right, Remedy Plus. Let's get rid of everything. Right, let's try again. Right, Imprison. There we go. Got it. Aha! Right, now let's take out this little fiend. Got it.
No trouble at all.
Oh, right!
And we got a dragon scale for our troubles. Very nice. Right, part squid, part mage, and all style. Evil though it may look, it actually knows a bit of light magic. Not related to any ancient gods, why do people keep saying that? So it's not related to the Kraken. Release the Kraken. Tsunami, Endless Nightmare, Chill. But if it does light magic, that's what I need, isn't it? Use the default. Looks good. I might take it with me then. Take the Mirage with you. I'm going to swap it out for Kuza Kit, because I don't think I'm going to use this. So if I swap it out for you, yes. Good. So now, hopefully, that's giving me the light abilities, or light ability attack that I need. Right, anyway guys, once again, I'll be back in a sec once I find out where I'm going, so I'll see you all in a second. Shot up to like level 34 or something. Level 12, right. Thank you.
trouble at all.
Ah, here we go.
The informants brought a surprise. They said that you are currently plotting my untimely demise.
What? But those guys haven't even got any mouths on them.
Just who do you think you're talking to, dear? You'll find I'm far more resourceful than I appear. But as I was saying, when I help you out and get this kind of thanking, then you leave me with no choice but to start doling out spankings.
Whoa, just hold up.
I've got an itch in my eye. I'm trying to laugh. Dude. Also, I've got to fight her now. I've got it right. It's the eyeball.
All right, Lann. You can do this.
Why do I have to do it?
Right, can I capture her? I don't think I can. Unimprisonable, I bet. Yes, obviously, because she's my champion. Right, she's resistant to everything. And she's not really weak or has any resistance to any elements or anything, so just a case of hitting her, I guess, like Ultima Weapon. Wow. Wonder what Hellfire does. Probably not. Wow. Wow. Son of a gun. I'm barely even hurting it. I know. Mega Phoenix. I have an idea. I have a cunning idea. Where are you? Star Curtain, aren't you? Yes. Reflect. And Reflect, since he's a mage, what she used Dispel on me now. And if I, just to add, I've not got it, crap. Oh, I might have actually, it might be with Lann. I was going to say if I use Slow, have I got it? Yeah, Slow. Well, she's resistant, isn't she? Yeah, I forgot about that. Never mind. Why isn't my Reflect working? I don't understand why Reflect's not working. This displeases me. Let's just see. But oh, now it reflects. And I've bloody cured her, haven't I? So I wonder if I was to use Fire. What if we do more damage? Nope. Okay, so it doesn't do any more damage if it's reflected. Right, okay. And it really just looks like it helps them down one bit. Good if we've got a load of high potions, isn't it? Unless it's one of those fights where I'm meant to lose to her, but I don't know. I'm going to keep on fighting just to see what happens. I saved it anyway just before I come in here, just in case. In case I'm meant to beat her. But I'll try it. We'll just do this. Then if I die again, then I won't revive him and see if I'm meant to die. Because I'm not hurting her one little bit, look. she's pretty much killing me, so right, if Fritz died, let's see what happens. So I'm barely even scratching her. I don't think this is meant to happen. I think I'm meant to die. Well, that didn't work, did it, look? Slightly annoyed that my reflex is not working. That's not working. Here's it, I'm floating. So, okay, we landed a critical and it's done 250 damage. It's not even taking any of the health off. That's not going to hurt me, is it? Come on, love. And ice here. Yeah. Right, there we go. Let's see what happens.
Did you think I could be beaten by anyone so hopelessly frail?
Was meant to die.
Such madness is beyond the pale.
Wait, just hold on for a second, Dr. Shintoto. Lann and I are both really sorry.
Huh? Oh, very sorry. Forgive us. We'll do anything you want, so please.
Anything? Then fine. I can pardon you this time.
She's crazy.
So, Doctor, why were you trying to do the Quacha Queen in again?
Say I'm inclined to open the door at the heart of the shrine, but therein lies the hitch. You see, only Miss Birdbrain can access that particular niche. But if she happens to buy the farm, the door's defenses become, shall we say, easy to disarm.
Yeah, we'll have a chat with her and convince her to open the door voluntarily, so maybe you can find it in your heart to, I don't know, maybe not kill her?
Oh, very well then. I thought for sure you'd prefer my approach. But ask her, if it's a subject you can broach.
By the way, what's so special about that door, if it's okay to ask?
Do not press your luck. Now find the she-bird and get that door unstuck!
Right!
Right.
I don't let her through the door. But, egads, certainly not. The last queen made it abundantly clear that I was never ever to open.
Oh, so you'd rather sleep with the fishes permanently.
Whoa, Dr. Shintoto, just hang on. Your Majesty?
Yes?
Will you do it for me? Please open the door. Whatever happens, I promise I'll make it right.
Want me to? I suppose I could open the door this once.
Kito! What? Auntie?
You'll do it? I love you!
What did you say?
This is seriously starting to worry me on multiple levels.
Oh dear. Right, I'm gonna have to turn my light on in a minute. The room's getting quite dark.
Was the word you used, I recall?
Huh?
Good. Go and have a ball.
She kicks me in. Oh,
hello. You finish that thing at once.
Why, dude?
What the frick is that thing? Jesus Christ.
Why did I tell her I would do anything?
At least this should be easier than facing the dock. But I'd hate to think of what she'll do to us if we lose.
Senchos.
So basically, we're done for either way. Yay for us!
Right, only prison above. But he's weak against fire. Why are these underwater ones weak against fire? But he must be the evolved form of that squid mind thing that caught. Mustn't he? But if he's weak against fire, he's weak against fire. Who am I to argue? I'm gonna cast slow on him as well, I think. Just to try and slow him down a little bit. Oppose resistance. Of course he is. They're all resistance to bloody slag. Got him.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, Duffman does it again. Squidraken, that's his name. His evolved form of that.
Huh? Well, that was easy.
Reynn! Get away from that thing! What?
What's going on?
The last queen warned me about this, but I refuse to believe her. When it expires, that monster will trigger a huge explosion with blastastrous consequences.
Dude, what? Now you tell us?
When you say huge, do you mean...
Yes. The last time that Kraken cracker boomed, the destruction it wrought split the entire continent in two.
Dude, right. It... What?
Be quiet.
Huh?
Are you ready? Then tremble and quake. See the spell I've taken time to make. Now hold on to your hats and take that!
Huh?
It seems my new magic is a great success. Dispel again.
That's all she wanted to do, was just test out a magic.
What just happened?
I might have known you pups would struggle so much to keep up. Once I learned that Tentacle Terror's life was getting close to ending, I devised a spell to contain the blast the creature's death was portending. I knew, before it breathed its last, I'd have to unleash my new magic! My dispel again. It pacified this nightmare pelagic.
So your new magic, it wasn't meant for causing explosions?
Oh, I tend to shun magic that has already been done.
Fair enough.
Moving is for total losers. But I'll be able to stay in Besaid now, thanks to you feeble-minded assistant diffusers.
So she's not evil. She's crazy. Oh yeah, by the way, I've put my torch on my phone to try and get some light in until I can go turn my bedroom light
you know,
on.
She wears me out.
Me too.
Tell me, just what is the meaning of all this?
I guess everything worked out.
Acho?
Yeah, you know, that thing was set to blow whether we opened the door or not.
It's true. She wasn't exactly nice about it, but it looks like Dr. Shantotto saved us all.
And that's great news for you. The Sunken Temple will be safe for good now.
Huh? Oh, I never realized. Who knew that human people were such benevolent organisms?
I wouldn't say totally benevolent.
Up until we stepped in, I'm pretty sure Dr. Shantotto was genuinely trying to kill her.
Oh my, Reynn, Lann, quite your kind owes you dearly. Lann?
Yeah?
Jura! Make this strange sensation go away!
Okay, right. So that's that. So I'm guessing... Oh, can I go through that locked door and see what's in there? Is it going to be locked again? Oh, it's just a gate, isn't it? I'm guessing then I want to go back through that door. And go back to see Shanto, I think. Oh no, this is the door that was locked. Ah. Oh, is this just going to take me to the... Ooh, hello. Riku is not here, there's treasure. cure out all Karada. Resist blindness. Water resistance. Oh, oh. Bonus. Nice little treasures that Kraken was guarding, eh?
Release the Kraken.
Right, sorry guys, I think this is probably going to be another long episode as well, because I'm just thinking, like I said, I want to try and get the interventions. Do I return? I'm guessing I return. To the girls' tea room. This is probably going to be a really long episode as well, again, because I want to finish off, if it's all of the interventions, I want to finish them all off in this episode. And then be done with him then I can move on. Let's have a little intervene. Have I done it all? Oh, that's a note. So there's more appeared. Reynn Lann arrived. Right. They had to be said to see if they could figure out what she's plotting. Reynn Lann arrived in Besed, only to find that Shantotto is already long gone. They run into Tidus, who tells them that he saw her heading in the direction of the Sunken Temple. Fearing the worst, the twins hurry off in pursuit. Reynn and Lann stop Shantotto from quashing the Quancho Queen and discover that she's after something in the heart of the Sunken Temple. Shantotto threatens regicide unless Her Majesty opens a sealed door, but on the other side the group finds a giant mirage, the Centros. The twins defeat the cephalopod monstrosity, but it goes kablooey when it kicks the ink can. Everything goes white, but it turns out that was just Shantotto's new spell. Dispelageddon. There we go. The blast has been neutralized by Shantotto's magic prowess, saving the entire continent from being blown sky high. And we've got the Centros and Mementos, a reward, and the Wotara seed. Right, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 more to do, and that's not saying if any more pop up. Jesus Christ. Edgar is lounging in his castle when Faris stops by for a word. The Cognos she's after has appeared in the desert, so Edgar volunteers to deal with it in her stead. So I think this will be the next one I do. But yeah, 8 more to do. I might have to do some more in the next episode. Or I don't know. We'll see how long this episode goes on for. Right. The Eye of the Desert. I've just had a thought. That wouldn't be Ruby Weapon, would it? No. So that's the Rose of the Desert, isn't it? So, what would it be instead? Gary, you were fine. Jesus.
I need a word, Edgar.
Well, what have we here? If it isn't the Venus of the Sea.
Belay that nonsense before I dry heave myself to death.
Forgive me. I was just so overcome by your beauty.
Enough! Now tell me, what have you dredged up about that Cogna?
Please, please. I find your courage intriguing, but I'd just as soon not have you stick out that beautiful neck of yours.
That thing has damaged my ship and injured my crew. I would have seen to it myself if it hadn't fled inland.
From what we've seen, it strikes at random by land, sea, and sky. And worse, it can adapt its shape to each locale. We have to hit it where we can, on solid ground and out on the water. But now that it's made an enemy of Figaro, I can assure you it won't get anywhere near your ship again. Please, leave the creature's disposal to us.
How heroic. That monstrosity should rightly die by my own hands, but do the deed if you're so willing.
Yes, I only ask that if I return home safely, you reward me.
Aye, now that that's settled, I'll be on my way. And if that thing does best you, you have my word that you'll be properly avenged.
I'm used to people talking in poems, rhythm there. I forgot what the word is. There's loads of cat hairs right under my desk, like, oh, molted fur. My ghost has been there.
We call this site the Eye of the Desert. It's where Figaro Castle originally stood. It's in places like this and Big Bridge that you might, if you're especially lucky, see mirages that no one else has.
You mean like brand new ones?
Right. They appear in no legend or book, not even in Tome Town's treasure trove of volumes. What's more, Some have said that the Eye of the Desert could be connected to other worlds.
What does it mean when worlds are connected? Something happens?
Well, it means... I knew it would just be a matter of time before it found its way back.
Phoebe, look out! I hate being right.
What the hell? But it's not Ruby weapon, then. That's her eight.
Whoa, dude! Legendary doesn't even begin to describe it.
Not at all. I wonder what's going on in the world these things came from.
What is it?
I think we may have to look into that someday.
Omega Vein. It's not Omega Weapon, but Omega Vein. Okay. Unimprisonable. Oh, it's only got 21,000. Right, it's really weak against thunder and water. Okay. Abilities. Thundara.
This is it!
Wow, 3,000. Nice. Ah, you cheeky son of a gun. Right, I guess we just have to wait until its reflect wears off. I don't know how long the reflect lasts for. Oh well, we're doing plenty of damage just by punching it anyway, so. Haven't really got that much to worry about, I guess. That's nearly down to halfway health already. Oh my, that was powerful. I should really equip some of them new jewels as well, haven't I? Because I imagine that pure Arga jewel would get pure both of them. The one in front of you, that's what it seems the fire at. Well, I'm just going to call it Fire 1, or Cure 1, Cure 2, and Cure 3. So I imagine that's what Cure 3 is. Nearly killed me. I imagine that's what Cure 3 would do. Right. I can't do that because it's got Reflect, idiot. What? Right. Items. High Potion. Abilities. Cure. Abilities. Cure. Better get much full health, haven't I? And items, high potion. That's where Kiraga would come in handy anyway. He's gonna use Whirlwind, I think. He's dead. Farewell, friend.
That was a good fight.
Predictable.
I rise above the noise and confusion.
Well, that was a pretty good workout, huh?
What? That was the most powerful mirage I've ever seen! And you're telling me more of them will turn up here?
Who knows, kiddo. But if it'll win me points with the world's loveliest ladies, then I say go ahead and keep churning these nightmare adversaries out.
I say please don't!
Vivi. Don't chicken out. You want to be single forever? Whatever that mirage was, I don't think it came here just to attack without rhyme or reason. It wouldn't bother going out to sea except to do reconnaissance. Well, whoever it's testing the waters for, I'm ready to guard the world's treasures, by which I mean women.
God bless him, he's such a womanizer, isn't he? That was a nice simple one. Right, Mirage Jewels. Right, so the... Right, so Reynn's got room for one, okay. There we go. Right, what has Lann got on? Lure... What does Lure do? Where's Lure? Grants Lann Reynn the effects of this ability. I don't know what Lure does. Lure. What does it do? Don't tell me. This is why I've been fighting like loads. Oh, well, I've been leveling up, so I'll leave that one. I've got Thundara, Resist Defense, and Libra. So if I get rid of Let's see, what can I get rid of? I've got agility plus, fire resistance, dark, Zendara, critical. Oh, she's got them. No, we'll leave that for now. Well, I've got the Kiraga. How's everyone doing for SP? I might level up. I guess I'm just going to level up Sylph for now. Let's get her done. Wow, she's got loads. Well, not that many, actually. Let's go this way. Balance. Magic defense. Sylph prison. Remove status alignment. That would be nice. Okay, and I haven't got her unlock ability yet, so she's still got 11 to go. Okay. I want to wait until Shiva and Ifrit both get around the 7. Whoa, Squidraken's got 27. Might as well level you up, haven't I? There we go. We've got the Kraken one there. Right, what we got? Sleep. Panic. That's light damage. Yes. Thank you. Chill. Cool hot areas of freeze water. Excellent. Water. Nice. We'll use the blank space. What's this? The accuracy. Mind blast. Okay. Defense. HP. Yes, we'll have that. So he's got a light attack. Thank you. Right, that's what I need. Now I can go back to the crystal camera. The crystal camera, crystal tower off camera, and go capture some more of those mirages. So I'll probably do that later. Right, where are we? The Eye of the Desert. Right, Edgar and Vivi travelled to the Eye of the Desert, the original location of Figaro Castle, and the place rumoured to be connected to other worlds. There they find their quarry, a powerful Cogna. The battle is long and arduous, but with the twins' help, they claim their victory. Omega Bane Memento and Resist Evasion Seed. Okay. You must face your fears in order to overcome them. In Rydia's case, that means walking into the Valley 7 and facing the biggest, baddest, burning hunk of mirage she can find. Luckily, she has Yuna with her for emotional support. Okay, let's do this one.
What are you doing?
Oh, Lady Yuna.
Oh, now I understand. So you came here to train and try to conquer your fears. That's great.
How do I put this? The others are doing so much. I don't want to keep getting in their way all the time.
Well, why don't I help you out, if that's all right?
Oh, no. Not when you are so busy, my lady.
But you're doing something important that I want to be a part of. Please, let me help out. You and I are summoners. We should stick together.
Oh, Lady Yuna. You're too kind.
So, you say there's an adversary here that represents all of your fears?
Not long ago, I started sensing a powerful fire entity here. Even the other mirages seem intent on keeping a healthy distance.
You're right. I can feel its presence. Rydia, will you be okay?
Yes. If I'm going to overcome my fears for good, I need to go up against the fiercest flames I can find.
All right then. Here we go.
That's
Rydia.
The spirit. Is that other version of Ifrit?
Hello? Is somebody there?
I have come here to do battle with you.
I think it is.
Rydia, wait! Something's not right. There's something wrong with her soul. Tell me, who are you supposed to be?
You mean that you don't know? Every moron has heard of Ifrita, duh!
Ifrita?
Find her.
Yep. You might say that I'm the girl who puts all the heat back in Ifrit. Tell me you didn't come all the way down here by accident.
So you're an Ifrit. Well, good. You're just what I'm looking for. Fight me. Help me beat my fear of fire. One fight, that's all I ask.
Oh, sister, please! You're afraid of fire? Oh, no way! Well, you're not gonna last too long against a scorcher like me. But why not? You have such a lovely soul, after all. Lucky for you, I would be delighted to take it off your hands.
Lady Yuna, get ready!
Right, I wonder if we can capture her. Then I just need to find the alternate version of Shiva then, don't I?
Hold up. What happened to the wymps I was gonna destroy? So it's you. You're the Ifrit that escaped from the nebula. Wait, what's the deal here? Have you two been hunting me down? Your souls. I can't put my finger on it, but... they're making my mouth water.
You're kidding. Are you saying you feed on people's souls?
There's nothing better than a soul on the coals, releasing all its flavor as it flickers out.
You'd be crazy.
That is the grossest thing I've ever heard. Hey, Reynn, tell me we're gonna teach her a good lesson.
Yeah, we have to do something about her, that's for sure.
Give me a break. You don't think you can actually take me? Oh, that is way too good.
Something tells me.
Whatever. It's time to chow down.
I'm not gonna be able to capture her.
Not done yet.
Yep, unimprisonable. Right, resistant to fire, obviously. 50 to water, 50 to ice, and nearly 21,000 HP. Okay, so I just need to pummel her to death, and okay, I can do that. We've got water. Cura. Thought I had Curaga. Reno. Ah, there we go, Curaga. Yes. Restores all HP. Excellent day. Right, water. Right. Water. Abilities. Let's use Ice Storm. Ice, baby. Okay, 2000. Not the best. Let's see what Blizzara does. That's better. So if I use Blizzara then rather than Ice. Obviously that's not going to work against me because I'm fire resistant, this woman. Might as well just hit her now. There we go. That was simples.
You did it!
That wasn't so bad.
See, Minotaur's still not leveling up. Neither the others, actually, now that I think about it. Maybe they have to be on my team in order to level up.
What? No way. How could I lose to a couple of stupid pinch hitters like you? I've never felt heat that intense before. It's like... she was trying to burn away everything but my soul.
Yes. With a mirage that dangerous, Luce, no one in Grimoire would have been safe. But see? We managed to stop her from hurting anyone. And it's all because of you.
Don't be silly. Without your help, Lady Yuna, I would have...
You really should have more confidence in yourself. You fought so well. Now... before we come across even more trouble, shall we go?
Yes, that seems wise.
Yuna's alright, little... oh, hello.
Where did they all come from?
Rydia?
Is it thanking her?
I guess no. Overcoming your fear of fire will just have to be an ongoing project.
Yuna's alright, little spirit builder, isn't she?
Last one to the exit is the rotten egg.
What? Hey, wait! Lady Yuna, no fair!
I thought the bombs were coming out to thank her there for getting rid of Ifrita. Well, maybe not. Three threads of fate. I think that's the doing 30. Oh, and I got a soul eater. Yeah, so, okay, so that's Complete 30 interventions. Soul Eater. Chastity the fugitive Ifrita. Excellent. So I'm guessing that one will probably be the Shiva one. But what's that one? Oh, that's sort of side quest, isn't it? Yeah. There's that hidden. There's loads of hidden trophies. Oh, I'm jumping. I forgot I could jump.
I'm taking a break now. What now?
Thought you weren't going to let me do it now. Right. It turns out the hottest mirage of them all is a bad little ifrit by the name of Ifrita. Together, Rydia and Yuna manage to beat back Ifrita's flames, and Rydia leaves Valley 7 with a little more control over her phobia. Obtained an Ifrita memento. That's what Ifrit might be able to... No, he couldn't know, could he? So how many more have I got to do now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Right, so I've got 6 left to do. Jesus Christ. Yuna and Tidus, and I want to try and fit them all in this episode if I can. So this is probably going to be a really long episode. So I do apologise, guys. Feel free to skip this video if you don't want to watch it. I just want to polish off all these in this one. Yuna and Tidus walk along the beach having a delightful date. Conversation. Wait, hold up. They have a job to do. They're here to find Bismarck and bring it down. Time to stop talking and get searching. Why does Bismarck sound so familiar? Where's my cork?
Don't worry, Yuna. You'll be fine as long as I'm here. That mirage, it's Bismarck, right? I can take him.
Thank you. But we're here to fight him together. You don't have to take him alone.
You got it. So, Zimmy, do we have something here? Like we're soulmates, wouldn't you say?
This is no time for silly jokes. We need to focus on the battle that lies before us.
Okay, you're right. I'm sorry. I just want to help us relax. Loosen up for the big fight. Right, let's roll out.
Bless him.
From what Quistis was telling us, Bismarck should still be somewhere in this area.
Why does Bismarck sound so familiar?
If I remember right, don't they call Bismarck the Shining Demon? Seems kind of weird. Shining doesn't sound threatening. Like, between Shining Yuna and Shady Yuna sounds bad, but Shining Yuna sounds cool.
Tidus, let's save the analysis for later. Right now, we need a plan in case things go wrong. Say, we fail to defeat Bismarck. Valifor and I will create a diversion so that you
Hey, hold up. What say we maybe think some happier thoughts?
There's nothing wrong with being prepared for the worst. But I promise you, on my honor as a summoner, I will keep you safe.
Come on now, Yuna. I'm glad you're looking out for me. I am, but can't you at least let me pretend like I'm helping? See, there's this thing about guys.
Huh? What thing about guys? Actually, I think I just assume not know.
A good summoner has to know people to help people. Right? Guys are like half the population. You don't want to be 50% summoner, do you?
Well, that's fair. So if I understand you correctly... Then learning about men is an education.
That's right. I don't want to scare you with all our deep and complicated emotions. So, let me just give you the broader points. Number one, we like to flirt.
I knew that you weren't taking this seriously.
But you were taking it so seriously that I couldn't help it.
Okay. I'll admit, you did get me to relax.
Pardon me.
There. That's more like it. If you don't enjoy yourself, then what's the point of going on a quest? Oh, hey, check this out. You ever whistle?
Teachers are out to whistle. I wonder if you're teaching the laugh if
That's
she's ever in trouble. Oh, no, it's the whistle, isn't it?
A sound that clear could cut through anything.
If you're ever in trouble, whistle,
Wait,
and I'll come
perfect.
Running.
Huh?
If we ever get separated, you can just whistle to signal for help. Okay? And then I'll come running.
You know, you seem real set on coming to someone's rescue before this day is over. So, now you whistle.
Okay. That's okay. I won't need it. I never ask others for help.
Why not? So you're a summoner. So what? There's no shame in asking for help when you need it.
Titus, you've already been there for me once when it mattered the most.
Then let me be there again. It's not like anyone's keeping score.
Why is it that you're so...
We got company.
It's a boss in Final Fantasy X, isn't it?
Dude, it brought its own water?
I suppose. That's just how this mirage rolls. Make sure you have the doc's medicine at the ready. Just in case we get sucked in, okay?
Yes, ma'am!
I'm sure it's a boss in Final Fantasy X, I think. Right, unimprisonable. Weak against lightning, and it's got 64,000 bloody HP. Bloody Nora. Right, abilities. Okay. So she's not got Thundara no more. Fine. Crusher! Oh dear. I didn't cure myself, did I? Crap. Abilities. Oh wait, is it weak against them, wasn't it? Yes, excellent. Militaries. Thundara. Right, better. Let's check out this Kyurago now. No, it ain't just 2,000, that's shocking. Wait, why am I getting damaged if I... Is that because why it's shiny? Because my attacks reflect off it when physical attacks reflect back onto me. Is that what's happening? Oh, you son of a gun. I think that's what's happening here, isn't it? My attacks, physical attacks are reflecting off it because it's so shiny, I think. Right, let's summon Cloud. Your time for pain has come, friend. Wow, only 10,000, only another 50,000 HP to go. Joy, right. Thundara. Let's see, have I got anything that will cure? Wow, only like cures 4, okay. Water's not gonna do anything, so I keep using Whisper Wind, I guess. Oh no, right, so that's not going to do anything either, it's just going to reflect back onto me, see? So you counter with the counter and you get hit back with the counter. That's not good at all. What does renew do? Oh, remove status alignment. Okay, so okay, hit non-lethal neutral physical damage. Wow, 505, and I still get hit by it. Okay. Glad to know that. Jeez, this Bismarck's got loads of health, man. He's like a... Right, Rastandara. I'm going to lay the smack of her down again. Counter with a counter and get hit by a counter. I might have to unstack. That's going to knock me over, isn't it? No. Okay. Right. Unstack. Stack. Son of a gun. That's killed me. Right. Items. Mega Phoenix. Oh, son of a gun. Right. I want to item Mega Phoenix. I need to stack them back up. Right. Status, get that health. Abilities. Thundara. Abilities. Kyurag. I wonder if Kyogre will get more powerful as I go on. Oh, come on, you're nearly dead. We got this. This attack should do it. Or not. Counter. I don't. This attack. Find this one. Oh yeah, we're done. Bye-bye, Bismarck.
No trouble at all.
Water spell stone.
Looks like we did it, right? Hello? Titus? Huh? Where did he go? Hey, Titus! Titus! No, no. He was... right here. Wait, if I whistle for him, maybe he'll come back like nothing happened.
Whistle, Yina.
I can't. I just can't do it. Titus.
Shot there, I'll tell you, it really packed a punch. Yuna, you all right? Hey.
Silly, of course I'm all right. Don't scare me like that.
Sorry about that. So, want to head back?
Sure, let's go.
Right, that's that gun. Right, saves the game. Yes. Yes, okay, we gather that.
Need some?
Yes.
What now?
I want to get these intervenes out of the way. Your soul will I touch my own soul. Right. The pair's flawless teamwork proves to be Bismarck's undoing, but when the dust settles, Tidus is nowhere to be seen. Yuna is filled with worry and tries her best to whistle, just like Tidus taught her. But she's just no good at it. Her worry is about to transform into full-on panic when Tidus pops up behind her. Yuna heaves a deep sigh of relief and the two head back home. Right, Bismarck Memento. Right. Jesus Christ, I got load. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cloud Lightning on a mission to take down an extremely Oh, this is the one where he's looking for Sephiroth, isn't it? Right, let's check out this one.
There have just been new sightings of an extremely powerful mirage. I need for the two of you to take care of it. Terra is already stationed close by. Once she's freed up, I'll tell her to rendezvous with you and help out.
Got it. But there won't be anything left to help with. One of us is gonna take that mirage down first. Wanna make it a race, Cloud?
Not interested.
There's a village. Why don't we ask around about the mirage? Maybe they've seen it.
Hey, question for you. Have you seen an unusual mirage in the area?
Oh, you'd better believe that I've seen it. I've never been so scared in my life. When it came here and attacked the village, I was just about ready to give up all hope.
But that's strange. I don't see a whole lot of damage. Where did the mirage go?
You'll never believe it. This silver-haired swordsman came and drove it off. The way he wielded that long blade of his, it was a sight to behold.
Did you say silver hair? Hey, tell me where he went.
Cloud, we're here to look for a mirage, not a swordsman. Don't get sidetracked.
I'm pretty sure that the mirage retreated to the mountains. The swordsman went the opposite way.
Got it. Thanks a lot. Cloud?
Sorry, but I'm going after that guy. Take care of the mirage.
What? Hey, you can't just leave. Cloud!
Every game he's in is always after Sephiroth.
Who is this? Swordsman.
I wonder if the mirage is that giant dragon from Final Fantasy VII.
I've been waiting
the one
too long to pick up his trail. This time, I'll...
Cloud! I didn't expect to find you here.
Terra? Oh yeah. Quistis mentioned that you were close by. Listen, something else came up. You should go track down Lightning in case she needs your help.
Something came up? You left Lightning to face that mirage all by herself? What could possibly be so important?
Look, there's this guy. I've been hunting him for a while. Now I'm finally right on his heels. I'm not gonna let this chance slip away.
Hunting him? Cloud, you're scaring me. Why are you after this person? Did he do something to you?
He took someone away from me. Forever.
So when you find him, what are you going to do?
Ares.
Will killing him bring back the woman that you lost? This isn't any way to honor her memory. To take your love for her and turn it into hate? Especially when it makes you abandon your friends! You have to decide. What's more important? Is it anger and revenge? All right then. One of us will stick by Lightning. I know what I care about. Her safety.
Oh man.
I didn't.
So Ares won't be appearing in this game then, so.
Lightning! You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This one's a real handful.
I bumped into Cloud on my way over. But he said he was busy hunting someone.
It's okay. Just forget about him. Mm. Hey! Look out!
Cloud's back.
Cloud! You came back!
Weren't you out looking for that silver-haired swordsman?
I remembered I had something more important to do. Terra, I'm sorry. I get it now. I almost sacrificed others I care about. Never again. No. I won't lose anyone else I cherish. I swear.
Oh yeah? So can I take that as official confirmation that you cherish us now?
Yeah. There's not a thing I don't cherish.
Who's this silver-haired guy Cloud's after?
It sounds like he passes the in and out of Grimoire without belonging to it. An anti-champion.
An ant champion?
I said the anti. Instead of helping to save the world, he hurts it by creating even more of the chaos and suffering.
There are people like that out there?
Maybe the one day you'll meet him in an expansion. Oops, never mind. Anyway, he's not in Grimoire at the moment, so I wouldn't worry about him too much right now.
Maybe he's coming in DLC, but we have him. We have the silver-haired man. Anyway, so I don't know if Tam has just leaked about Iron Muscles, what a name. Leaked about Sephiroth coming into a separate DLC. Inflict defense down to create a prism unity. Yes, I can capture him. Right, so did she just leak information about a DLC coming? Or the fact that you can get Sephiroth as a champion already from DLC? I don't know. Right, inflicts. Right, do we have anything that inflicts defense down? No. Nothing there that afflicts down or back. Oh, I've been through these, haven't I? Right, okay, so maybe Reynn's got something. Conflict defense down. I'm gonna have to let him go then and come back for him another time, aren't I? So he does a magic cast. Okay, so he doesn't like magic. Interesting. I'm sure I've got someone that can do a defense down attack. No point summoning anyone if they can't do it. Do a magic hand then, did you, eh, numpty? Hopefully he'll appear in the Colosseum then, and then I can capture him there. Or maybe I can do these mirages, these interventions again. Might have to look into that. So if I can do these again, then I can come back, because I'm sure there's more that I've missed that I can probably capture. Got him.
Well, that's a shame.
Good job.
Oh well. Maybe next time.
I might have known you two would try to butt in.
It's good to have you back. Thank you.
Don't think for a second that I've given up on my search. But now that I've got my priorities straight, I won't mess them up.
So, let's go. You can practice your cherishing on the way home.
Right. You're not
now?
Taking a break, you're just drinking tea.
Whose soul will you touch?
Right. Cloud runs into terror while pursuing his new quarry. She leaves Cloud with a choice before hurrying off to help the embattled Lightning. After a personal struggle, Cloud decides to get his priorities straight. After all, Protecting what he has now is more important than seeking revenge for the past. Right, iron muscles, memento, defense seed down. Okay, so Balam Garden, the League of S's home base, is shrouded in mystery. Thinking that perhaps it's a creature similar to Big Bridge, Eco, Quistis, and Squall decide to try and wake it up. Let's check this one out.
Is there something wrong, Quistis?
Oh, I just wish I was less busy. I hardly have any time to keep exploring the garden.
Well, there's not much you can do. Still, remember when we moved seed here? Feels like ages ago.
Yeah. We were conducting an airship test flight in the area when, boom, there the garden was.
It was crawling with mirages, but it was worth it for the technology and magic alone. The stuff here is way beyond what we had at the time. A brand new airship engine, this gunblade, the draw tech.
Yeah, but we should have been more careful. The machines went berserk after we gave them to Shinra. In retrospect, isn't it possible they were connected to the Cogna? We should have done our homework better before handing over our findings.
Hmm? So you're saying that the garden is tied to the Cogna somehow? Isn't that kind of a stretch? I see. You never did give Reynn and Lann full access here. Now I know why. Just so you know, they still think it's because you don't trust them.
What do you want me to do? If the garden really is some kind of Cogna haven...
Oh, don't worry. Our friend here isn't like that.
Eiko? Wait, what do you mean, our friend? Do you know something about the garden?
Well, it's really more of a feeling. You know Big Bridge? I think the garden here is very much like him.
Huh? So...
Right. Maybe Balam Garden is just one big mirage. Although, when I reach out to touch its mind, it doesn't respond to me in the slightest. It must be sleeping, way, way more soundly than I have ever seen with Big Bridge. Shall I try waking it up?
Is that a good idea?
I don't think that it means us any harm. But if things do get out of hand...
Got it. We'll deal with whatever comes up.
I guess so.
Why, thank you. Hey. Think you could wake up so we can talk? Can I ask what your name is? Eden. Eden... of Balam.
Eden.
Eden.
Oh no! So it is connected to the Cogna?
No. Eden saying that waking it up opened some kind of pathway to another world. Usually, it chooses to stay in a deep sleep in order to keep the path closed. That's the only way this world will stay safe.
Either way, we need to send him back.
Oh, isn't Eden a summon in Final Fantasy VIII? I'm sure she is.
So, there are places like this where the Cogna can just break through?
I'm not that sure myself, but if the Cogna have already taken over a world that's in close to contact with Grimoire, I'd rather not to think about it.
Ironhand, the Security Eye, and Magna Rota. Right, I think I've got both two of these, haven't I? Was that this one? No, I've not got this one. Okay. Evasion down. I haven't got that. Don't know about that one. Fine. Right, okay, so I can capture that one. I can't... Have I got anything? No, I don't think I have. No, so the best thing I can do then is take out those two and capture the security island. That's probably the best thing to do right now, I think. This could take a while. So I'm gonna risk. Right, so he's resistant to fire, so that means the boat will pieces I've nearly killed, pinging him up. Right, so if he's resistant to fire. That means he must be weak to water or ice, doesn't it? I need to cure Ifrit. Come on. Before Ifrit dies. Ability. Cure Aiza. My abilities. Sandara and Haida. Ah, he's weak to ice. Excellent. Right. Abilities. Okay, I can't do anything. So if we just attack Ein Haida. Zara. Magma Rider. Wow, 4,000. And he's nearly dead. Excellent. Renew. Hellfire. Cure. Cure. Right, I need 7. Okay, so no way. Cure you two. Oh, we're going to topple in a minute. Unstack. Let's take out you. Could have had the bite first, couldn't I? That never mind. Really, what happened? No, not. There we go, he's dead. Right, so the bikes, the mosquito thing is dead soon. Right, abilities. I've still only got 3. Attack, Ein Haida. I've got no more Eld boxes, have I? Crap. Never mind. Hopefully, I can come back and capture them again. Let's go with the other one. Okay, now look into that off camera.
Looks like Eden went back to sleep. I think we're okay. The garden should be safe from danger, as long as our friend doesn't wake up.
Got it. We'll take care not to disturb it.
So, Balam Garden's a giant mirage called Eden. Okay. I'm sure that is the summon from Final Fantasy VIII.
Good morning.
I think you have to draw her from either Sorceress Idea, or Ultimisa, but I think it's Idea, isn't it? Idea, when you fight her at the end of Disc 1. I'm sure that's where you get Eden from. I can't remember what the summon is, but I'm sure that's it. Right, waking it up turned out to be the wrong move. Balam Garden, Eden of Balam, is an ancient mirage that had put itself into a deep sleep to stop the Cogna from using it as a pathway into Grimoire. The moment it was roused, the path reopened and Cogna began to pour out. After driving the Cogna back and seeing Eden to bed, Quistis, Eco, and Squall breathe a collective sigh of relief. 2 Megarevers, okay. Right, so I can do them, I think. Yeah, I can redo them because it says confirm. Right. Operation Opera. Cloud visits Tometown to do some research, but Cid bazeeks out onto the scene and demands that Cloud and Celeste put on an opera. Okay. As you do.
Cloud, you back here again?
Yeah. With all of these records here, there may be something on the guy I'm after.
What guy?
Ah, impeccable timing, Cloud. This book has given me a wonderful idea, but I'll need your help.
What? An opera?
Not interested.
No way!
Now, not so fast. Celeste, what did you say to me the other day? Because I can recall you lamenting how gloomy the town has been since that whole vampire ordeal.
I might have said something like that, but how does an opera figure in?
With their little hearts broken like that, they may never enjoy a book again.
Cid, it's not that tragic.
It's not? Take 2. With their little hearts broken like that, they'll never find the courage to fend off all the Cogna.
Oh, well, I suppose you're right about that.
Do you see? This opera is perfect for unslumping the spirits.
It's the opera from Final Fantasy IX.
Yes. It features a mysterious hero and a beautiful heroine. Who could be better for the roles?
Oh, I can't remember what it's called.
Back in my younger years, I used to be head over heads for this libretto.
Oh, what's it called?
That's some opera floozy! I refuse to embarrass myself on stage.
Sorry. But you can count me out, too.
Oh, don't say that! In fact, you can't say that because you're already on the flyers. So as the saying goes, break a leg!
I ought to break your leg for doing that!
Okay, get rehearsing!
What? Hold it!
So, he knows I'm not doing this.
Oh, what is the play called?
Is that her? I think Celeste is serious. Is she gonna do it?
Oh, my hero.
What do you want? A mirage?
What's going on?
Cloud.
Oh, hello.
This freak fell out of nowhere. Watch it.
Ta-da! It's so quiet in here, I could hear an octopus drop. You can hardly blame me for wanting to take over the place and save it for my retirement. I just flopped in to see who was making all the noise. Nobody arpeggios in my new contagio. Unless she happens to be a deliciously pretty lady.
It's like the Mirage for Edgar, isn't
he? Was it the Federation?
Nope, never heard of him. I'm here to domesticate, not federate. And any bozo that gets in my way is gonna get mangled. Oh, but the young lady can stay and be my honey pie.
This library is a sacred place. No one gave you permission to disturb it.
Well, if you like your sacred library that much, I'd better do you a favor and hide it from anyone unsavory, huh? Here's a bright idea. Maybe I'll just squirt some ink all over these books.
Keep your tentacles off these books. I need them too. If you won't back off, then I know what's for dinner.
I'm up for a little fancy cuisine myself.
Tired.
Not you again.
Me? Oh, I'm just an innocent passerby. Really?
Oh, got it. Well, in that case...
No one just passes through here, dummy!
Huh? Oh, let's do this!
Right, it was weak against fire, wasn't it?
Oh, ouch!
Yes, I wonder if I can capture him this time, actually. Let's have a look. Libra.
Take this!
Nope, still unimprisonable and he's still got nearly 30,000 HP. Okay. He's weak against fire, but it seems to be doing the same amount of damage as Ferrara does. 1828. Okay, just a little bit more then. Might try Thundara. Oh, he's weak against Thundara as well. Excellent. And now we're out of AP. Holy joy. Right, should the case of hitting him until he dies. Or until I get some AP back by so. I failed to kill him. There we go.
All right.
We got it. Right, let's see this play.
Mama tried to warn me that the real estate market was going to crash.
Seems all the books are still intact. Thanks a lot, Cloud.
I had my own reasons to help. Oh, and Celeste? Is that the libretto?
Hmm? Oh! It's covered in that freak's ink!
I guess that means the opera's canceled, then.
No, wait a sec! Maybe the duet at the end is still okay!
Well, it's not like we can put on half an opera. Let's just shelve this idea. I'm sure we can find another way to cheer up the townspeople, right?
Oh, well, I suppose...
That's if you wanted to do it.
What a shame, too. You got a nice voice. Anyway,
it's a treasure
I'm gonna
chest
keep
over
hunting
there.
Through some more of these records.
What do you know? So I wasn't the star of either performance, but that's all right.
Inking up a stink. Defeated Ultros in Tome Town. Okay. Right, I better heal again. Let's go claim my reward.
What now?
Intervene.
Whose soul will you touch?
Right, I want to check that no more randoms have appeared. I'm so close to finishing them. Although Celeste shuts down Sid's proposal, she secretly loves the idea. She sneaks away from the others in order to practice for a surprise debut when Ultros falls out of nowhere and attacks. Celeste drives off this most unpleasant of foes, but the libretto is ruined in the process. With her head hanging low, Celeste is forced to give up on her operatic aspirations. And a water spell stone, okay. Then Vivi learns that Mirages have appeared in the training grounds and declared that they will destroy the Black Mages. The Black Mages have already begun to deactivate, and so Vivi and his fellows head face this external threat and forge their own destiny. I have a feeling I'm not be able to do the Bridge of Woes until I finish the game or something. Anyway, guys, I'll be back in a minute, so I really need the toilet. So. Right, guys. No. Right, okay. Let's do this one then, I guess. Right, I really needed that pee. Too much coffee.
Without purpose must be destroyed.
Is that Black Waltz? Not Black Waltz, is it?
Huh? What do you mean some of the Black Mages have stopped moving? How could that happen? I thought you were all training together the whole night. A mirage came to the training grounds threatening to destroy us all? Does that mean it's time? Hey, remember that conversation we had? About what we're doing in this world? What our purpose is? Our memories only go so far back, you know? To the moment our paths crossed with Reynn and Lann. I think maybe the reason we came to this world was so they could find us. And once our job is done, it could be our lives are supposed to end. Thank you. Yeah, you're right. However we started out, that's not who we are now. Together, we'll drive that creature away.
Yeah, go on, Vivi. You tell him.
Golems without purpose must be destroyed.
Sounds like Arnie.
Tell me, are you the mirage hunting my friends? What do you want? Just leave us alone.
Tools do not have a choice. Tools that are no longer useful must be destroyed.
So much for trying to talk this one out. Come on! We fight!
I mean, it sounds like Arnie Schwarzenegger. Okay, I don't think it's a Black Mirage. Black Waltz.
These golems need to be taught a lesson.
Oh.
Vivi's not a tool. He's a person.
Is that all it is?
Yeah, and more than that, he's our friend.
Golems. Really? If I need any.
Come on!
That's all it is. It's a garden. It's causing trouble. Right, okay, so they're just unimprisonable. They ain't even got that much health, hopefully, and a weak against wind. Okay. So let's use Ice Storm. Abilities. Blaze. Oh, my voice went then. Abilities. Ice Storm. Is Blaine. That should be pretty much it. Right, okay, so there's a one. Son of a gun. Two.
Okay,
that was it. That was a pretty much an easy one. I wonder why that was easy. They're still alive.
Said that we were just tools to be disposed of. But that's not true. We chose to fight, and we managed to beat him. We are nobody's tools. Am I not right? Edgar said something to me once, and now it makes sense to me. Don't you see? We don't need a purpose to live. Life is the purpose.
You've come a long way, Vivi.
Right. Come on. Let's go. We all have a job to do. It's up to you and me to keep Figaro's people safe. I know exactly what to live for now. Another day.
Bless him. I got goosebumps. Did Edgar set that up as a test, or is it just a and like a the word I'm looking for? Coincidence, that's it. Right, so it's gonna cost.
Need something?
Yes.
What now?
Intervene. Let's get my items. Right, double check again, I think. After this, we're down to the last one, I think. Unless any more would appear. Oh. One Raj tells the Black Mages that they are mere tools, and tools that lose their purpose must be disposed of. But Vivi and the Black Mages have found their own purpose and their own will, and they refuse to go quietly into that long night. Together, they defeat the Mirages and win the right to live. Edgar watches Vivi and the others from the shadows, satisfied with Vivi's growth as an individual. He smiles and slips away quietly. So maybe he didn't set it up. Right, can I do this one? I can, finally, so. I must have to wait until the cognitive. No, unless I've had to do all the others first.
That's Alexander's voice. What could be wrong? Tell me, when and where were you born? Oh, so then you are from the same place as me. Whoa, wait, I know you. Come to think of it, even back then you used to tower over everyone else. You don't remember? You came and challenged me so you could be next in line for the throne. But of course, my mother's chains didn't stop me from winning. I toppled you even though you were hundreds of times bigger. What a state we left that part of the palace in. They were cleaning that mess up for quite a while. Well, don't sound so surprised. You know, this world you're in is a part of me. Oh, now I see. The summoner who brought you here so long ago was similar to Lann and Reynn. Someone who had inherited some of my power.
Ah.
The bloodline of Grimoire's first summoner has been so busy. Those Farnas. There are so many like you in this world now. There's Eden of Balam. Then there's the Lute of Ragnarok. The Midgardian Ormer. There's you, of course. And who else? What do I want with you? Actually, I'm not here to see you.
I'm here for the one hiding in you. You there! Show yourself! Distressing. I see you're making yourselves at home over there. Oh well. Champions will show up there in due time. Just like they have here in Grimoire. Lann! Reynn!
What the?
Okay, it's all yours now.
Wait, all of what is?
And a crow? But how can... When did you... What is that thing? I guess it must be the most powerful Cogna in Grimoire right now.
You don't even know?
This world looks to the two of you as its saviors now. Go make us proud.
I'm starting to think I should have probably saved it before doing this one. Looks like Megatron. Or another Transformer.
Dude, we totally did not come prepared for this.
You're telling me.
Don't just leave us here! Tell us what is going on!
Oh, what if it's a Megazoid from Power Rangers? I have a feeling I've had to get my arse handed to me anyway. Libra. Omega God. Oh dear, that doesn't sound good. I'm guessing I can't capture it. It's weak against water and lightning though. But it's got unlimited, well, it doesn't say its health. Oh dear we do. Right. Water and lightning is weakness. Wow, 800. Wow. What about fire? How much does it do? Right, okay, so it resists fire. What about the Zara? 708 plus, that does more, I think, than. Warp Thundara, doesn't it, I think? Have a look, right, so Thundara 800, yeah, so Bizarra does more and it's not weak against Bizarra. Okay, that's a bit weird. I have a feeling this might be another battle that I'm meant to lose. I don't know. It's just a feeling that I get. Let's summon Clad again to take some of its health off. Oh, by the way, I got myself a coffee because I've got a lot of work tonight and I need to keep myself motivated or pumped up, perked up, coffeed up, cleaned up, whatever. I really don't want to go to work. Right, so I think I can beat it then. Right, I might as well save Reynn for curing and let her physically attack him. Good lord. That nearly wiped me out. Right, item. Nope. Not in prison. Lovely guy in prison, eh? Right, I better just use item high potion with you as well, I think I. Nah, I'm gonna die. Right, was that meant to happen or? No, right, so I am meant to defeat him then, okay. Right, save it. Right, okay. What I might do then, fear for, as I've got, I'm mumbling now. Right, if I swap out Sephiroth for inflict ice damage to all. Ice damage. Inflict magical damage. Provide KOs and flu stores HP. Single neutral magic damage. Right, I think I might swap her out for Shinnoto, since she inflicts magical damage, bypass defenses, also bestows magic plus. If I use her, let's see if that works.
Want some tea?
No, I don't want no bloody tea. I want coffee.
Whose soul will you?
Whose soul will you touch? So I'm guessing then that this is one that I do have to defeat. Right, this will go on for some time.
That's Alexander's voice.
Right.
What could be wrong?
Can I skip scene? Yes, yeah, skip scene. No point watching it again and wasting time. Let's just get into the fight. Right, ability. Yeah, so Bizarra seems to be more damage. Right, so I still don't that much. Oh man. Right, so I can't die then. Okay, so water. Does fire do it? I know it's just. Yeah, no. Okay, so it doesn't do much. So Bizarra does more than Thundara. What I should do then. Right, abilities. Giraga. If I'm going to be using magic, I might as well. I've got two stars, so let's summon Shimoto. Shimoto, not Shimoto. See what her ability thing is. So she inflicts magic that beats the defense. Oh, hello.
I'll deal with these bruisers, but you owe me, you losers.
Something about me being a loser, I guess. And if she raises my magic up as well, that might be useful. Right, so just remember, Cloud does like 9,000 damage. So what does she do? That's like 4,000, 5,000 at the most. 8, wow, she's weak against it. And that's my magic up, and I can summon her again, can't I? So that's good. Oh, not this again. Good enough. Right, item. X potion. Item. X potion. I wish I had some Megalexes or something. I don't like that. Desire. And it is water. And it is. Might as well use Pretty Brush to build it for its strength. Lord Uber. Lord Uber's attack. Items. High potion. Items. It's gonna be a. Test now, isn't it? Tonight, attack. Wow, 177. But it is. I bet it's resistant to slow, isn't he? There's no point using that item. High potion. Right, so you got Giraga back, good, so I have to use that in the next round, I think. Right, so. Thundara, 889, wow. Pushing the boat out there, lads. Sixty-nine. What item? Have we got anything that will... I want to have a look, actually. Where are you, Libra? See if he's... Right, so it is lightning and water. Ooh! He's weaker against light attacks and he's resistant to all status effects. And I haven't got my Squiddy with me, my Squid Brain. Damn it, son of a biatch. Could have done with him and his light attacks. Right, so he's not weak against any status element. Okay, good to know that. Items, high potion. Right. Where's Ace? I'm sure I've got some. This stays the effect of haste. I do. Excellent. Right, items. What? Haste stone. Okay. So I might as well do status boost for now, haven't I? have I got any? I don't think I've got any stones or anything that do. Light attacks, have I? It doesn't look as though I do. Deals a moderate amount of earth, moderate amount of water, wind, water, ice, thunder. I might use a thunder spell stone. Let's see what this does. Wow, 1800. Meh. Not that bad, I guess. Let's try using. Oh, we've got a ward, yes. Try one of these. Okay, 1800 again. I wish he had some sort of item that does thing in the light attacks. That would be useful. God, someone's gonna die now, aren't they? They die on me. Some of them done. Right, items. Phoenix pink. Mega Phoenix, that's what I want. That item. I'm gonna have to use an X potion, I think. Abilities. Water. Naturally. I'm just going to attack. Oh god, I need to unstat because I'm unstable. Oh, you son of a bitch. Item. Phoenix Dan. Stat item. Where are you? Thunder spellstone, where are you? Where is it? Have I not got a spellstone? Alright, I'm sorry, I'm gonna summon Shanto again. Let's see. Anything just takes his health down quite a bit. Also, I really apologise for the length of this episode. I think it's gone up well over an hour, but it's about that. It's a bit difficult to get there. So if you're still here, thank you very much. Poor Jeebus. Sweet Jeebus. Right, so my haste is gone. Abilities. Down to halfway help. Come on, I can do this. Abilities. Cure Arga. Abilities. Thundara. Item. High potion. I'm going to use another haste stone, I think. Right. Items. Right, my last two. Come on, items. Please, last one. Speed up! Tommy Kim. Oh no, someone's gonna die. Don't die on me, don't die. Just use these stones, well. Son of a bitch. Right. Let's see how to do this. No. Right, stack setup. What is he? Is he? Oh, he's a medium. Crap. He would be a medium, wouldn't he? Can't do that because I like. I mean, look at the health I've got with Shiva. I've got like near 6,000 HP. Can I level him up anymore, actually? Right, Shiva's got 7. Excellent. Silk's got 17. Wait, but I can't do anything else with her, can I? No. Joe, baby Tumbury, what have you got? Anything that will work? Strength plus, so what's that, 4 and 3, so that's 7, so if I go to strength plus plus, right, then I've got a blank space, excellent, and then if I place a custom ability, what we got, emergency, confused, balance, bravery, preserve, dispel, reflect seed, I've got a haste seed, I've got a Thundara seed, but I've already got Thundara. So there's nothing really useful there. I mean, he doesn't use magic. I could really do with like a protect seed or something. I might go back and see what that Chocolat has got. Right, anyway, Shiva, because I think I can finish your Mirage board off now. Yes, I can. What's that? That's 3. And that's 4. Yes. Right, so magic defense. And let's learn your jewel. Yeah. Choose a mastery. Ooh, hello. Choose a mastery bonus from the list below. Aeroa, inflict magical wind damage. Revive KO'd allies and restore a little HP. Restores AP on exploiting enemy's elemental weakness. Greatly raises magic, raises fire resistance. Oh, I'm going to go for the magic. I think that will come useful against this boss. Yes, I'm sure. Right. So that was useful. Right, so the magic's increased greatly. Okay. So that's you mastered. And can I get Ifrit mastered? Three. Yes, I can. Haha. Right, inflict. Yes! Oh, yes, fine. Oh, I'm Regan. Oh, man. Raises physical damage, his HP gets lower. Wow. Oh, man. Protects against confusion. Banish Aurora. Oh, son of a bitch. Regan would be nice. But I think. I'm going to have to go for Banish Aurora because that Omega boss is really weak against it. Alright, so that's those two mastered. Awesome, awesome. Right, I'm going to go back to North Promenade, see what I can buy from her, and go from there. I need a Protect Seed or something just to boost Protect, I think.
Chocobocalina! Oops! There I go saying it again. Oh. Welcome to the...
Right, bye. Flesh greens. Yeah, I've got an elder box, let's see. Tech seed, yes. I want one, thank you. Anything else that would be useful? Cure seed, banish seed. Aeroa, Autara, Thundara. clue with some dates and Daga, really. I might go for a Watara one as well, actually. How much money have I got? 85. Right, so I've got about 45,000 left. Okay, poison affects a snow shell. Earth damage, wind, water. Right, might stock up on high potions. Right. There's not a haste seed, is there? There's not a haste stone either, no. But I've got protect, so that will be useful. I might as well stock up on a few elder boxes as well, actually. If I buy 15 of them. That'll do, I think, yes. Bye-bye. Joking. Right. And there's Mirage Board. Who was it? Baby Tumbry, wasn't it, I think? Yes, it was you. If I go there, yes. Resist. Magic plus, confused powers, bravery, exert spell. I've got a reflect seed. But it's perceptive seed that I want. Yes. Right. Hopefully that will work. Right, let's go to items. I've not got a haste one already, have I? And where would it be? No. Bravery's erased by water of Thundara, Berserk, Renewed Prison. Right. So if I see Thundara, Water Seed, Aokura, Reflect, Berserk, Balance, Magic Plus, Dark Resistance, Resist Strength, Resist Magic, Revisited, but no. Okay, so I haven't got one. Right. But, fingers crossed now, if I go back to the girls' tease room, I'll give this one more go. I'm going to save it. Hopefully this will work, because Ifrit's got that light attack now, Banishara or whatever it's called. It might do more damage. And I've got the Protect Seed as well, if it'll work. So I can protect myself from his physical attacks. Fingers crossed it'll work. Right, let's try this again. Bloody Nora. No wonder I couldn't do this until right at the very end. This must be the last one then. I got him down to so much health, but I haven't got my championship stars now, have I? No, I haven't.
That's all.
Skip scene, yes. Right, let's try this again. I've not got my haste stones either, so they would have been useful. Right, abilities. Right, Banishara. Really, 743. Yes, protect. Oh well, it's I guess it is what it is, I guess. Ability. Protect. Hopefully now. Nah. That didn't work. Right, now I'm gonna have to use Cura. Where are you? Cura. Okay. There it is. Bizarra, Thundara. Hopefully, though, with my magic plus. Wow, it didn't do that much, but it was still weak against it, so. I can't believe that this doesn't really. Oh, I need 5. Okay. Tech's not working either. I'm not happy about that. Right, abilities. I'm gonna have to use. Can't use cure. I'm gonna use cure then, I guess. You'd think protect would work though, wouldn't you? I mean, I can't. Oh, I can. Excellent. I can summon them. Wicked. I might save them a bit if I get them a little bit lower. Ability. Thundara. Can't do it this time. I think I'm going to go off camera and level up Ramu. And since he's weak against Thunder, see if I can master his board and then come back and beat him. I think that's my plan if I can't do him this time. I think what I'm going to do as well is cut this video into like two or three parts or something, because it seems to be going on for ages. Let's see how long it is to edit it all together. Perhaps I should keep using feathers as well rather than. Please let this block physical attacks. Or let my pet block this, please. Right, I'm glad to see that tech worked. Right, back to the drawing board, I guess. I can't even believe that Panashara doesn't do much damage to him, even though he's weak against it. It's not good, man. Not good at all. Item. High potion. Alright. I'm going for abilities. Thundara. Alright. Item. High potion. It's just an attack, I guess. Oh dear, I need to cure. Abilities. Where's Kiraga? There you are. I knew this wasn't going to be a simple walk in the park, but still, dearie do. Right, I better use a high potion again, because I have a feeling he's going to do that Megatron ultimate attack thing. I can't believe this does naff or. That doesn't. There's no protect against that. She's wobbling. Yeah. Unstack you. No point getting an attack, and I might as well use a high ever here. Get my ever back up. Stack. Kiraga. I can't use that because I've only got 6 and I need 7. High potion it is. Items. High potion. Items. Someone's going to die in a second. Perhaps I should have gone for the Regan one instead, I think. I wish you could move them around so I could put it at the top. Yeah, I saw that coming. Right, I think after this I'm going to summon Shinoto again and see what happens. Right, champions, Shinoto. Hopefully she'll boost up Shiva's magic even more now. Let's see. Don't die. Son of a bitch. Jesus Christ. Good thing I've got Mega Phoenixes. Son of a bitch. Can't believe that. Right, guys, I'm going to end this episode here because that's gone on for ages now, this video has. I'm going to save it. I'm going to go off camera and level up Ramu, see if I can master his spear grid thing, Mirage Board, and I'll be back to fight that Omega God in the next episode. No wonder it's the last one. Sorry that this video has gone on for ages, but thank you very much for watching. I do hope you have all enjoyed it. Pardon me, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Take care. Bye.